In today's video, we are going to visit a place called Porkkalanniemi, near to Kirkkonummi. We had visited this place last week with some friends, and I am trying to cycle to this place today. There are multiple parking spaces available near to the lookout points at Porkkalanniemi. We parked the car at Vitokanna. From there, we took the red trail towards Koskelo. From Koskelo, we took the red and yellow trail towards Loki. Thereafter, we followed the yellow loop, eventually reaching the final red trail towards Pamskatan. Koskelo, Loki, etc. are camping places. The region of Porkkala and Kirkkonummi has a very interesting past. After Second World War, Russians leased this place from Finland and the inhabitants were given 10 days to evacuate the place. It was not until 1956 that Finns got this region back. During the occupational period, the Russians had built military bases here. Although trains were allowed to travel through this place, Russian soldiers inside the train would make sure that you are not opening the windows and not taking photographs. For almost 40 kilometers, the trains would run with their windows shut. This came to be known as the world's longest tunnel among the locals. Once we reached Koskelo, there were stairs going down towards the sea. At Loki, we decided to take a break and have some snacks. The trails are well marked and the entire trail is just 5 kilometers. The beauty of this place is that the trails are very short, the parking spaces are very close to the camping areas, and we get to explore wildlife, forest, the sea, and the sunsets. We could see many deers and mooses. These wild animals are very cunning and they would remain motionless in the shade. And it is very hard to make them out. We could see multiple tents where people were camping. On the final stretch towards Pamskatan, we reached this tip of the peninsula. The whole experience was so beautiful that I instantly fell in love with this place. This is Palms Gatan, the tip of Porkkala Niemi Peninsula. I went down towards the seaside where I could see a seagull with an attitude and a swan close by. There were some cyclists enjoying mountain biking with their fat bikes. After seeing this place for the first time, I had decided that I would be coming back here again, and just after 1 week I decided to cycle here. This time also, the day was beautiful and there were a lot of people enjoying a picnic. I could fly the drone around without disturbing anybody. So this is Porkkala Niemi, very close to Helsinki, and you could reach this place within 2 hours of time. Bye from Porkkala Niemi. Meet you guys on the next video.